Always do this when your bike is not in use. Shift both into the smallest gear to keep your FD and RD spring last longer. Ride safe, everyone.